By clicking on Users, you can view and set permissions for all users in your organization. To change a user's gamification role, click on Change Role. This enables the drop-down from which you select the new or updated role. Game managers are managers or other leaders in your organization who want to start their own games. They have access to all features except to user management, application settings, or stream TV settings. This enables game managers to set up and run games and to create email blasts and stream TVs for their games, as well as award badges to their players. Ideally, game managers will also have the corresponding KPI manager security role in Dynamics 365 to be able to configure their own KPIs. Additionally, game managers can be players or fans in games they do not manage. Commissioners have access to all features and can change every setting in gamification. Commissioners are administrators only and cannot be players or fans in any game. Commissioners should also have the KPI security manager role in Dynamics 365.